devour. The soul wanders. I must devour.
What in the hell are you?
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle! My name is Helen. I've been asked to take care of you. Your nurse, so to speak. You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to you?
I remember.
You shouldn't push yourself, Pete. You must save your strength.
No escape.
Sonic! Moonsault!
Smash!
All mine.
Sonic!
Moonsault!
Moonsault!
Sonic!
Smash!
All mine.
Moonsault!
Sonic! 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 Get off! Moonsault!
Take us from here already?
I'll finish you!
That was most impressive. It seems you haven't forgotten your Air Force training.
How do you know so much?
I already told you. I've been asked to take care of you. Not only that, I have valuable information for you. You must find this man, and take the piece he has. You are going to need it. If you want to defeat Bison, you do want that. Nice to meet you, Charlie Nash.
I need your help.
I will help you.
I'll show you the way.
Zaya! Let's go.
Zaya! Zaya! Hadouken! Shoryuken! Zaya! 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 Yomatsu! Hadouken! Shoryuken! Hadouken!
Hide my fist!
Focus your arm!
Hadouken's in blue!
Your mind is completely calm in battle. But if you continue to suppress the Hado, you will be consumed by it. Once again, you need to face the Hado that you are hiding inside of.
Face it.
Jaws of death. The souls of warriors must return to me.
What is this creature?
Let the Satsui no Hado take you over. You are the one consuming soul.
Now!
ago, I was told about an ancient being who consumes warriors' souls. This ancient being only appears at a time when many warriors are needed. That is, when the world is in a time of great crisis.
The world is in crisis.
Just can't ignore someone in distress. I suggest you release her. It's okay. You're free now. We will get out of here right after I take care of some business, young lady.
You think you just saved me?
What? Weren't you captured by those soldiers?
Did it look like I was?
This seems complicated. Hey, little girl. Have you seen this person? Bingo. Do you perhaps know where they are? Thank you. I don't get your situation, but let's escape together after this.
Smell isn't bad at all. But anyone who betrays Lord Bison is my enemy. I must erase you, leaving nothing behind. Smells even better.
Oh, you arrived sooner than I expected.
Hello, good sir. I just came by to pick up a dear friend of mine. Can we discuss terms?
You are just a tiny bit late. Oh, that's it!
Do you want this? Well, why don't we make a trade of this piece for my friend?
Don't talk too much! Just hand the piece over to yours truly, or I will destroy you!
Why don't you just calm
down.
Don't waste your breath.
Rats. We only had one of them. Now we can let the festivities begin.
Hours ago, the object nicknamed the Black Moon was spotted above Tokyo. It hasn't taken any action. But of course, our family's satellite, Red Spider Lily, is constantly monitoring.
Power is increasing. 120%. 135. 150. 180. 210. 250.
The server's down?
Shibasaki.
Yes. According to a report from our data processing department, a strong high-altitude electromagnetic pulse is currently going off.
I'd venture to guess that is the cause.
It seems as though one of the seven has been detonated. Unfortunately, Red Spider Lily was affected and has shut down.
I want a report tomorrow morning. Whoever did this better prepare.
No estimate on recovery power!
Black Moon went off over a wide area, damaging these seven parts of the city. As a result, we've lost all communications in those areas.
This is a magnetic pulse caused by a high-altitude explosion. But who would have such advanced technology to cover this wide of a range?
Maybe it's related to the missing hackers incident, but we would need to verify.
You always show up with such perfect timing. It's almost scary.
Your mission is to go to New York and determine if there is any connection to the missing hackers.
I'm coming with you, Gaio. All right?
Generators, coming on!
Much appreciated, Chun-Li.
It's my pleasure.
Was a complete success!
So? What happened to the other places? Why the hell haven't the other moons gone off?
Did I ever tell you that you have the attention span of a 5-year-old? I already told you that the other control keys were stolen by that programmer. But since I took quick actions to recover one of the keys, I've destroyed all this city's electrical functions. Quite an accomplishment, I might say. Speaking of which, what were you two doing all this time I was working so hard?
Look who's talking. Did you forget that you were in charge of this plan? And it was you who let a programmer steal the control keys. I would say that's a huge disgrace. It's obvious who should be taking the blame for this. Besides...
Tread cautiously when you dare say such insolent things to me! I successfully enacted Operation Chains! And the fact that the programmer escaped so easily is all because you two are incompetent!
My generals are all killing each other? This is delicious entertainment!
Oh! It seems Lord Bison's psycho power has become even more powerful! This proves the power of my PSA weapon! If Operation Chain succeeds, Lord Bison will be all-powerful and invincible!
No need to discuss the obvious. Now tell me the current status of the other device.
Yes, Lord! Over here. These two soldiers have been able to gain strength from your psycho power, Lord Bison. Until we get all the control keys back, we will spread more fear and despair so that we can add more strength to you, my lord.
Just a couple of puppets. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, please don't be like that. Both of you, why don't you test them out at least once? Certainly two powerful fighters like yourselves are not frightened by puppets like them.
How silly.
Do you think you can fool me?
You are already fools!
Bastard! Idiot, I'll kill you!
You filthy puppet!
Bison!
No, wait!
It had to be you guys.
You were foolish to come here, girl. Know your limitations.
I'll settle this here and now.
I will be your opponent. Dance of Death!
Get out of my way!
It's time to finish you.
I think not!
Guile!
I'll never let you leave!
Thanks for the help. You after Shadaloo?
Yes. I've followed them since the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo was involved with the destruction in New York. Chun-Li, you completely lost your head in that fight.
I'm sorry. I'll never act like that again. What about the Black Moons? How do we stop them from going off?
I'm not sure yet, but it seems Shadaloo doesn't have the ability to completely control all of them at this time.
What do you mean by that?
I've heard that the Black Moon's control keys were stolen. I don't know by whom. Perhaps someone betrayed Bison, or a spy infiltrated Shadaloo.
It might have a connection with the hackers incident.
Incident?
There's a group of computer hackers who have gone missing. Their ages, genders, nationalities all vary. Including some very young ones.
We've been investigating this from all angles. Such as a criminal organization was behind it. Then the moons appeared.
Do you mean the hackers were coerced to build the Black Moons?
Yes. Now we must stop the moons from exploding. In the other six cities.
Take it easy. Oh yes. I need to ask something. This package. An Interpol agent was trying to deliver it to you before the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo attacked him. Whoever sent it is unknown. Why the agent was attacked is also not clear, though I can guess.
It's the same.
You can keep ignoring me if you want. It actually makes it easier to take care of this. I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I came here to take that piece. Just hand it to me quietly.
Master.
Please understand that the piece is important to me. I must have it no matter what.
I hope you won't hate me for this!
What is that piece?
I don't
really can't tell you.
Humble apologies.
Huh? Hey, why are you...
Master!
Damn. We can only take this one back for now. Also receiving similar information.
Why do they keep ignoring me?
I guess you two have already met each other. This is Nash, one of our associates, who's tracking pieces.
You're tracking pieces? But why would you want them? What?
He has no interest in the pieces themselves. He plans to fight against Bison, so he doesn't want them to get into Shadowloo's hands. You're surprisingly on time, Judy.
So those are your personal toy soldiers? They look kind of dim to be fighters.
Oh my. So you don't trust my keen eye for talent?
If you're that confident, then let me try them out. Let's see. How about you?
Azam, why does nobody ever listen to me?
Time to play!
Azam, stay back! Enough already!
If you're not gonna fight me seriously, then you can just die.
Master!
Enough already. Now let me explain why I gathered all of you here.
I haven't been satisfied. Why don't you also fight?
The Black Moons. one moon turned all of New York into chaos. What if we could stop them with these?
What? How did...
Are you saying a little piece like that can control those moons?
That's not the whole story. Sadness, chaos, fear, hatred, despair. The moons can bring out extreme negative emotions. And negative emotions are what Psycho Power feeds upon to grow stronger. From the chaos unleashed by the moons, Psycho Power would grow immensely. It would become the ultimate power. That is the goal of Shadowloo and Bison. So now it's up to us to destroy Shadowloo's beautiful plan.
Doesn't sound half bad.
The only goal is to kill them. Kill Bison.
If they obtain all the remaining pieces, Psycho Power will become unbeatable. If you want to defeat Bison, you must stop that. Additionally, we have found evidence linking those missing hackers to the development of the Black Moons. The one who you seek is among them. Am I correct? If so, isn't it more efficient to all work together?
That makes sense. But, if I'm going to risk my life for you, why don't you tell me who you really are?
Fine, then. I am really...
So you're putting together secret plans in a place like this? You rat.
Lord Urien.
So this is your precious Claydol.
I truly appreciate the support you gave.
Since I helped in its creation, I came here to see the fruits of my effort. I hope my tech didn't make an average puppet.
I'm sorry to say.
Not one more word!
Acting so violent to him. Aren't you satisfied?
Don't touch me.
Huh?
Commoner, get that filthy hand off me before I make you regret it!
Lord Urien, I beg you to please calm yourself down.
Fine, then. I will be watching you all with great amusement.
I'm very sorry. I didn't realize that you still haven't mastered how to use your body. But that's not your fault. Because sadly, you are already dead.
What? That's a joke, right? Huh? Are you serious?
Close your eyes. Unfortunately, I can't touch your soul, but that doesn't mean I can't give you a little bit of help. Here.
What? What you just said was the truth? He's really dead?
How's that? You should be feeling better. quite explain myself before. Let me just say that I utterly despise Bison. But there's another man, more suitable to lead this world. That's why I want to destroy Shadow. Is that satisfactory? Now let me ask everyone once again. Do we all share the same common goal? To stop Shadaloo's deadly plan, and to destroy Bison. So now, we are all comrades in arms. For at least, as long as Bison still lives.